I'm lucky enough to live at the University Commons. It's affordable apartment living. We have a gym, a swimming pool, and this nice little office. So this is day one of the daily vlog. I plan on daily vlogging for a week straight just to see how that goes. And what I wanna do is I wanna get my mind, body, and spirit right. So I wanna wake up about an hour and a half to 2 hours earlier than I need to be ready for class so I can hit the gym. Okay, so I just ran a half mile. I am not a long distance runner by any means. Now it's time to get to some calisthenics. Well, most people think we just sit behind a desk all day and program. I mean, that is true for the most part, but I mean, I do other stuff.
I mean, we do other things.
You just saw me. I did a cardio workout. I like to play basketball. I'm involved in a number of organizations. Make sure you stay active and stay healthy. We gotta get in a shower and catch this bus before I have to walk to class. So I will see you all in minutes. Class of the day is bioinformatics. He has 4160 here at Ohio University. We use bioinformatics tools to analyze sequences, DNA sequences, genes, alleles, and all that stuff. I really only have two classes today because it's Tuesday, Thursday. That's just kind of how it works out my schedule this year. Alright, so right now I have, it's good bro, how you doing? Right now I have a little break, so just gonna get some more work done. Got a programming assignment, how cliche, right? Some words of encouragement for the vlog.
I guess just stay on the grind, trust the process, that's all you can do in the end, so.
Okay, and I see you got the
boots on.
The boots on, even though it's sunny outside.
The raw salvage denim.
Oh yeah, I feel you.
These are my friends. And I don't know what they're working on, but we typically come in this room and we just hang out before compilers.
Isn't that right, guys?
Yeah. Yep.
So I'll link her channel down below. Shameless plug.
They wouldn't mind, like, if you have your camera and you're a legit vlogger, I think that you're like, oh my god, come in and check out the place.
I know.
That is a place
definitely
for creatives.
Definitely. So I don't just code all day, like I said. I'm not always behind a computer coding, but I am behind a computer editing. You could ask my friends, they know I'm always like editing or watching YouTube more times than I should be. Off to the next class, which is compilers. Definitely probably my hardest class of the semester. What'd you think, Chris?
Very difficult.
Yeah, definitely difficult with the professor. He's super cool. He went to Harvard and Princeton. He's dope. So, off to compilers we go. One more time. Alright, so just got out of the last class. Yeah, that's how we feeling. I guess we're gonna end the vlog here. Only thing I have to do is meet with my professor for office hours. I probably should end the vlog here because I have a bunch of other stuff to do, but thank you all so much for checking out my channel and kicking it with us, kicking it with me, seeing what it's like to be a computer science major. It's totally worth it. The job market is amazing. But on that note, like, subscribe, all that good stuff. I'll see you tomorrow.